And I wrote this when I was thinking a lot about gender stereotypes, and being a parent makes me think about that more. And you get to the end of the day and you kind of, it's really hard to notice what you've achieved. But because parenting work isn't widely recognised as wide world-changing activism work. But when you're building, what it is, you're building connections between people and nature. Like, if we had that strong as a foundation for our society, things would look pretty different. So I grew up on a farm, and like most farming families, both my parents shared farming work and parenting work. My mother is a farmer, my dad is a father. That's not what people say. Mom tried fighting harder, and dad seemed further and further away. Something borrowed, something blue, something old and something new. My brother was a brother, it wouldn't help to have another. The hurt comes from losing one we love. Now the farm is on the market, there's been 100 years of harvest. I feel confused in so many ways. Something borrowed, something blue, something old and something new. Father, they did their best to go against the grain.